The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring from Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, Tia Conti.
One thing's for certain, guys, this match will be extreme.
And I'll be surprised if our announce table makes it through this match. For some reason, it never seems to survive Extreme Rules.
Seems to me, guys, like she is incredibly proud of what she's been able to accomplish as of late.
She should be proud, Michael. It's not easy to do what she's been able to do, but she also has to be careful not to become complacent.
Bree mode!
And representing the Bella Twins from Scottsdale, Arizona, Bree Bella!
Bree and Nikki Bella are the epitome of superstars who know how to balance it all between their in-ring work for WWE, their brand ambassador work, their reality shows, their lifestyle brand, and of course, their family. The Bellas somehow find time to make it all work. I aspire to have that type of balance.
Saxton, what could you possibly need to balance? You only have one job, and you live with your parents.
Well, that's certainly an interesting lifestyle brand.
Yeah, Saxton mode's totally the new Bree mode.
Over the years, we've seen a lot in Extreme Rules matches. Forklifts, spears to the announce table, brawls moving into the crowd. Always a great time.
One thing I've learned over the years, Michael, is blink as little as possible. If you do, you might miss a historic moment in this one.
Well, I've learned that you got to keep your head on a swivel, because more often than not, someone's getting thrown our way.
I noticed that too, Corey. I think our announce table must have some sort of magnet on it. It always seems to attract.
She's been on the offensive for a little while now.
She's fighting hard, and it is paying off.
Bree Bella starting to falter some.
She's taking some hits, but she's rolling with them. She'll come back.
Russian leg sweep.
We have witnessed incredible brutality in this type of match. Corey, what could be a key factor in this one?
This is a form of battle where if you have a shot, you better take it, because you might not get another chance.
There are no limits. There are no boundaries. Every resource is at your disposal. Every dream of destroying your opponent can become a reality.
Well measured.
Defenseless in the corner now.
Drop kick
from a standing position. Awesome.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Ooh, nice Russian leg sweep.
Bree Bella looking beaten at this point.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
Thank you.
Side rush and leg sweep.
Oh, perfect form.
A striking blow.
Oh, nasty impact.
Roundhouse kick. Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
She's leaving the ring. What's going to happen now? And she's back in the ring now.
Ooh, what impact.
A striking blow.
Harsh impact.
Here's a cover. Near fall after near fall. What a battle. And she's getting fired up here.
She's looking unstoppable, actually.
Russian leg sweep.
Right across the face.
For the upper body.
And it's targeted attacks like this that put people on shelves for a very long time.
Woo-wee. Point of the elbow, nailed it. Right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
What a punch. She's in full control now.
Someone call a dentist.
Russian leg sweep. This is not where you want to be. Uh-oh.
Picked up.
Reverse DDT.
End of the road.
This is going to be big.
Drop.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a really focusing on the torso here.
An attack like this will really leave you gasping for air.
Jeez.
Aggressive attacks.
Striking combination.
She's taking charge here.
Dictating the pace of the match now.
Russian leg sweep.
She wants to finish this.
This could be big.
Find the nearest exit.
This could do it. She keeps kicking out.
Man, Brie Bella powers through. A lesser lady would have quit by now.
She goes for the cover. I don't believe it. This one is over. Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.